what I see when I look in that ring, honestly. A bunch of cheap, interchangeable, expendable, useless women.
Jealousy aside for a second, and we're gonna try something. Now, I know we're in the Midwest, which means I'm gonna have to spell everything out for you. You're booing because you know it's true. What's gonna happen is I'm gonna say a chant, and you're gonna say it back to me like the sheep you are. You ready? Listen up. The chant is, you deserve it. Your turn. You deserve it. I'm sorry. Did I not go slow enough for you people? I deserve appreciation. I'm the goddess of WWE, and you will chant, you deserve it to me.
Your composure as all that action is going on. Well, speaking of divas, how about the divas champion, AJ?
Crazy.
Could use that word around her.
OMG, you guys. Last night's episode of Total Divas, and it was insane. Oh my gosh, it was great. It really was, and it was the end of the world, and it's only Sunday nights on the E Network. Do you want to know what I see when I look in that ring? Honestly, a bunch of cheap, interchangeable, expendable, useless women.
Ooh.
Women who have turned to reality television because they just weren't gifted enough to be actresses. So a bunch of ungrateful, stiff plastic mannequins can waltz on through without even as much as a thank you. You know that I worked my entire life to get here. I gave my life to this, and you were just handed 15 minutes of fame. You are all worthless excuses for women, and you will never be able to touch me. And that is reality.
That's what I always do. I make history. And thanks to the McMahons, I'll be making history once again. Because next week, here on Monday Night Raw, will be the premiere of my very own talk show, A Moment of Bliss.
I mean, AJ Lee, the poor girl's been through everything. She has family and friends here in her home state tonight.
Be a little naive when she underestimated the underhandedness of Vicky Guerrero.
Oh, come over here.
Thank you.
my New Year's resolution. Work out more. I should probably do that. Yeah, work out more.
I'll admit, I was wrong. What else can I say? Girl, can't you play my head and not my heart?
Loser. I don't play little girl games.
Are you calling me?